true personality is still not going to come out after
2 years. No, and I'm not going to say I'm 100% sure
that he's a good guy.
No, I'm just going to go.
At the moment, what I'm going on is how he's acting.
A king at the moment.
And he's acting all right. So, at the moment.
Are you saying then, John, that like the way that Josie is reacting, is maybe an overreaction.
No.
Is that what you're saying?
No.
Because you know her.
No, I'm not saying that. She's really upset, obviously.
Yeah. She doesn't want anything to do with him.
Yeah.
So she obviously...
If someone came in here and said that I was faking what's going on between me and Josie, if someone claimed that, and someone came to me and said, no, I'm not assuming, I'm not asking you about it, I am calling you a fake.
Yeah.
I'm saying that you are a fake person. You are faking this in order to get public attention. Fucking open fire up. Definitely.
Right, so that's pretty much what he's done.
Well, if that's what he's done, then I fully respect what Josie... Well, I'm not saying anything. If Josie's... I'm not saying anything. Josie's like... I agree with 100%.
Right, so that shows then it was... Something said that was a little bit gnarly.
According to Josie, yes, it does. Yes.
But do you trust Josie?
Of course I do.
That's what I'm asking you. Do you think it's an overreaction? Do you think she's playing up a little bit? Maybe she shouldn't be.
I can't be 100% sure.
Because if you're going to know her, you're going to know her.
Yeah, because this is why it puts me in a difficult situation. Because, so that's why I wanted to approach him. And I said, do you think she's a fake person? He said, no, I don't. He said, I asked her, I felt as though she could be faking it. I said, do you think she's the sort of person that would do that? He goes, I don't think it's anything to do with the money. He goes, I just think that if people ask her questions regarding anything that's happened in the Big Brother house, she is the sort of person that will answer the questions. And Josie said, no, he didn't say it like that. So Josie's saying one thing, he's saying another thing. I had him out, we're all in the garden, we're all discussing, all three of us were discussing. Josie was saying, you said this. He was saying, no, I didn't. You're twisting my words. This is what I said. So what the fuck am I meant to do?
I'm just
going to continue on my relationship with Josie. I'm going to trust everything that she says. She's going to handle it how she wants.
And I'm
just going to judge on how I see it.
Well, like I said, me and Rachel are both in the hut together. So Rachel was there.
Can I just interrupt you quickly?
Yeah.
But what I don't want you to do is... Okay, yes. I know Sam is an annoying little bugger, but that's his personality. Time with him today cooking. I feel like I'm partially responsible for opening this can of worms because I shouldn't have just never said that those weeks ago.
If you hadn't said that, you would have been in here. So,
in a way, he's going to thank you, really.
I think he's a bad person.
But that's exactly what I've said, and I took a little bit of stick for this. At the end of the day, I think he's a really cool guy, but I think he will end up saying things out of a lack of maturity and wisdom that will insult people.
Well, you're entitled to your opinion, but I'm willing to wait and see.
Like, you could very well be right, 100%. But he might not. But he might not. Pardon?
Took a lot of humility to say that. That's cool.
Say what?
Well, to say what you just said. You know, I mean, to admit that maybe... You know, you were wrong and to give him a chance. And I mean, that's a cool thing to say to me. That's cool.
You in here, Jay?
Yeah.
Jay!
No, I just don't want people to judge him before they get to know him. You know, because...
I liked him. This is what I said. I liked him at the audition and I was willing to give him a vote.
No, because I know for a fact in the past, when I was much younger, I've said shit that... I probably should have said that and, you know, probably wasn't in the best taste and stuff like that. So I don't want him to be... I mean...
I understand, man.
I don't think it's what he says. I think it's the way it comes across. Because every time I approach him about it, he's like, I shouldn't have said that. I should have said it like this.
Yeah.
So what that says to me is, well, at least he's trying to justify it. At least he's trying to say, okay, I admit that I'm wrong. I shouldn't have said it like this. I came across wrong. This is what I meant. Yeah. So that to me tells me that he's at least trying to
to sort of, in, like, he's at least trying. Saying, well, if you don't like it, fuck off. If he said that, then I'd be in exactly the same position. I wouldn't talk to him either. And I wouldn't.
But I don't think you would do that, dude. I think it would take some sort of psychopathic nutcase to be like that. Well, someone that has so isolated themselves from community and people and relationships. I think that is like a very severe end of the spectrum.
Well, he might not be trying.
I don't think he's there in any way, shape, or form. To be honest with you.
Well, he may not be trying the hardest possible way to avoid situations like this. But he is trying in some level, and as long as he's doing that, then I'm willing to at least try and understand him. That's all. I am going to try and understand where he's coming from. I'm never going to shoot someone down in flames based on a couple of comments.
No, and I don't want
any. Especially when he's trying to somehow justify those comments. Because he is. Whether he's not doing it, he is trying to, somehow on some level, try and justify what he's saying. So therefore, I'm not willing to judge him on anything.
No, and I don't want
as long
want
as he's
it,
trying to justify
himself
and he's trying to explain those things from his point of view, then I'm willing to try and understand him.
You've got to give the guy a chance.
Only at the point when he tells me to fuck off and to fuck off and jam it, that's at the point where I'll do what Jason's doing. But until then, I'm going to continue to try and understand him. Until he fucking pisses me off to the point where I can't take him anymore.
Is this the last tunnel or a medium?
Medium.
What's my large toll got?
I'm not really tired.
What green large toll? Is that your green large toll, dude?
Fair. Also the bed. No, mine's at the end, very end of the bed by my shoes. My green large one.
I've lost the green large. Oh, what it is.
Is it cold in there?
Not really.
It's probably at lower end.
Yeah, that's there.
Where is everyone?
No, I'm just tired. I've had lots of late nights. Is that what I was doing?
Yeah. The cameras are right on
you
two. Us, Dave. No, John and Josh.
Can you see them?
Yeah,
they
got punishments.
I heard your little thing, Dave. What happened?
What's that?
The chairman.
Yeah, that's why I was. That's why I kind of led by you. We're sort of like, are you tired and all that earlier? Trying to get you to yawn.
Get from there, what are you doing?
You're not
what about?
Camera's
on you, no boy.
He just went and gave her a fucking kiss.
Don't bait him up, man.
Oh, he did?
The flipping egg is he
no,
doing?
No, what about you not?
Oh, well, the cameras were all watching everything,
but
why as soon as he walked in the room?
Because here we all go, mmm. And him down the bottom, look in the window.
There was also a man with a big flash out saying, film here as well.
This is Big Brother. Would John James come to the diary?
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Well then. Dude, the punishment is so good about way to cry, isn't it? It's like...
he is so wet.
Oh,
really?
I've got to tell him that when he gets back. He's so that is the wettest thing ever.
Dude, that just sucks.
Sleeping, sacrificing everyone else for freedom.
Huh? That's cold water, my pet. To kiss a cold sleeping lady.
Oh, thank you.
Breath everywhere.
Let's see what the diary room say first before we.
Mario,
we're
gonna be sleeping
with
you in cold water tomorrow.
Why?
Sleeping in cold water. You sure?
Why?
John James just kissed.
Josie, and Lincoln Cordero.